are wondering how I got this good old scalpy honor right here. I know it's killing you. So definitely watch this video. Lego.
You know the drill. You can reach us on Instagram, YouTube, stalk us. Give us a call to place an order, and you can email us as well. Love yourself. I love you, and I love me. But always remember, put you first. Love is blind. Let's go.
Have your cigarettes on my desk. Why do we do things? This is not how we operate, okay? This is business. We don't do business. Got me messed up right now.
They made a monster out of me. They put a saw in my back. They gave me to the count of three. They set the hounds on my tracks. They made a demon out of me. Then they put a cross to my face. They put a circus out for me. 'Cause I got some blood on my hands. But they would see me when I'm coming. I'll be laughing while you're running. Oh, you won't see me when I'm coming. I'll be the monster you've been wanting.
You guys are back and I am loving it. I'm back too. Hello and welcome to my channel, to all my loyal royalties, my kings and queens. Y'all my melanin mamas, my kings that are, I ain't got no muscle. I tried, you saw that. I want to thank you all for coming back to my channel. If you have not already subscribed, please do so now. If you haven't, what you waiting for? Like, this channel is popping. I'm giving it to you raw. Not too raw. But I am grateful for your support. You guys coming here, liking my videos. The feedback from my last video was amazing on my Instagram. I love you guys. If you are not following our social medias, definitely follow it. This is the name, Glow For Me Cosmetics. You see this glow? Probably a little bit too much glow because it's been a long day. I had this one a little bit too much. But I ain't too shiny, y'all. So don't come for me, please. It's Friday. No, it's not. I'm lying. But I wanted to be Friday. I gotta go somewhere and go to work. I work from home. But if you haven't subscribed, please do so. It definitely helps us out a lot. We're saying it because this is how we eat and we feed our families. So if you've already subscribed, I very much so appreciate it. If you have not and you would like to, please do so now. By the end of this video, you're gonna wanna give me a thumbs up because we're about to do this thing. Now understand, what's about to happen right now, I don't really know, but we're gonna find out in just a few seconds. Let's get into this unit. All right. Now, I know you're like, what unit is she talking about? And by the way, this is Nina that I am wearing right now. She is in burgundy, and I love her. I love her in this color. And then I need to go back and get her in the color that I made blue because I loved her in that color. I want her in ash. I want her in white. I just want her. She is... This is my favorite. It comes longer. I've freaked it. I'm telling you. Definitely check that review and that slayage that I gave y'all for that blue unit and this one right here. You will not regret it. So I didn't tell you what I was going to review because a lot of people are scared of this unit. Now understand something. When I pull this box up, y'all gonna be like, ooh, she went there. Yes, I did. I have a habit of going for challenges. I want to go for what people are afraid of. Don't be afraid of color. Don't be afraid of anything. You fear no one, okay? If anything, you fear whatever God you pray to and you worship, okay? But you have faith in yourself. And if you fear yourself, then you are definitely not a lamb. We are going to review Amina. Bam. All right. You see her right there? Probably don't. That's why I got a picture right here. Because I know that glare is a terrible trifling mess. So we have Amina in the shade 1B. And she is from Sensationnel's Shear Muse collection or Shear Muse. If y'all say it like that, let me know, because I want to know why. So she is from the Empress Lace Wig Lace Front Edge. So I have not cracked her over. Right back here, Be Your Own Muse. Cutting edge looks for the girl who's not afraid to live on the edge. I told y'all, you don't fear nothing. I don't fear nothing but Jesus himself, okay? So until you come down here and knock me out this chair, I want you to know something. He is protecting me. I am guarded with all these angels around me. And that's why I love myself so much, because they just love and love. A 360, all this love around me by these angels. Can't nobody touch me, okay? And I'm too old to be fighting. Ain't nobody got time for that. Who got beef? I don't even eat beef. I refuse. Thank you. Salon inspired. Cut and color, ear-to-ear lace, includes baby hair, lightweight unit. I keep telling y'all, we are not babies anymore, okay? There comes a point in a woman's life and a man's life when we got to grow up. So I don't know about the baby hairs. We may need them, we may not. But we're going to find out in just a second. So let me get her up out of this package so I can show you what she looked like. I will be right back. Right off the rip, we got the Wentworth going on. All right, if you know me, you know my channel, you know Wentworth. If you don't, get to know Wentworth. I promise you're going to love it. We got the little neck going on. I don't know what this, it reminds me of the Burger King hat that they be giving out to the kids. That's how I feel about it. Okay. Got another, oh, so we as kings and queens at the same time. Let's do this. They recognizing who we are, y'all. Okay. We busting the hub out. Because I ain't got time to waste. I'm excited. Because it's a challenge. I'm feeling it. I saw the other reviews. And some of my fellow YouTubers. Shout out to y'all. Because I watched y'all videos. I supported you. And I love the work that you put in. Definitely come by my channel and show some love. Because all we got over here is love. Okay? Come on in. The door's open. I'll keep it unlocked. Because I keep a Glock. All right? But come on in, all right? You're more than welcome to come join me. I'm going to show you the construction first, and I'm going to cut the lace. So we got the grandma mint net right here. We got a comb right here on one side, a comb on the other side. In the back, we have your adjustable straps, and you have a comb in the back of her. So I'm going to pop off Nuna, pop on Amina, and show y'all what she is giving before I go digging up in her guts, okay? Oh, I'm losing my... It can go back, okay? I will never adjust my crown. Never. Why? Because I love me some me, okay? Do you love you some you? You better love you some you. Because if you don't, who gonna love you like you do, baby? That's all I'm saying. Coming straight from Baltimore, where there is not that much love here. But I promise you, when you come across me, it's all you're going to get. Because all I got to give. Anything else, I don't entertain. I got my little band on right here. And I got my stocking cap. But she is pulled back. Don't put your stocking cap all the way to the front if you don't have to on your edges. Because the stocking cap pulls your edges out, guys. It really pulls your edges out. And you'll see them in the cap. I promise you. They're not meant for our heads. They're meant for our feet and our legs. I wasn't given the gift of growing hair on my legs, but I hear it's a hassle, so thank you, Jesus, fabulous. Wanna get Amina, or you wanna get anything that you see on my head or that I'm working with, holla at that Amazon storefront. Even if you're not purchasing Amina, you could be purchasing Amina's sister, you know, Armani. It doesn't matter. You can always get it from my link. When you shop through my link, anything that you purchase definitely goes towards me and my me familia. Y'all my family too, but you know, I got kids. I got 4 kids, 2 dogs, 4 husbands. I got another husband, and I got a boyfriend on the side. Then I got a boyfriend with a husband on the side. I got a lot going on. I'm joking, y'all. I don't have all them, man. That's just nasty. But yeah, whenever you use my Amazon link, it definitely helps me out. Every little bit counts, so I really appreciate it. Even when you shop Glow for Me, it helps me out. So I am an affiliate of Amazon, and I am a business owner. And right now, I'm getting... Y'all, she don't feel like cotton. She don't. You know what? I was thinking about cutting my hair this short. I really was. But I promise you one thing. When I'm done with her, I just might. So let me get her on my hairline so I can give you what she's gonna. She's not adjusted yet. All right, but this is what we are working with. I feel like I want to call Bobby. Can't Bobby's daddy? Because Bobby was like 13 when he was. You know, he ignored me, y'all. All right, so this is the front. Okay. She feels soft. I don't feel like she needs any moisture, honestly. Here is your left side. Pew. Here's your right side. And here is the back. You with me? Why would you have your cigarettes on my desk? Why do we do things? This is not how we operate, okay? This is business. We don't do business. Got me messed up right now. Just to let you know, Amina comes in all of these shades right here that you are seeing. She comes in a 613. She comes in an ash blonde. She comes in a rose gold, a 350. Not sure what that is. A red, a burgundy, and a 99J. That's some variety for that booty. I like that. Sensational. Y'all are listening. I like it. And I want some of this red in my life. Jesus, please bless me with these shades. Because I feel like I'm going to love this unit. I'm going to love her. All right. It does not feel like sheep wool. She feels amazing. That's all I'm saying. This is how they chose to rock her on the stock card. However, you know I gotta be difficult, okay? You got your lamb and your lion, okay? And your lioness. I am definitely going lion king the mess out this unit. I will see you in a second. Cutting this lace off. Pew! Get it all together. And we are going to slap her on. You know, after I cut the lace, this is what you have. I'm gonna give you an inch and maybe a quarter. It's not really a lot. They gonna stop just giving us what they want and we gonna accept it because we are lionesses and lions and I'm just not gonna keep on accepting this little bitty lace they have on here because as a melanin queen myself, I feel like you played with me when I didn't get my 40 acres of that mule. So what you gonna do is give me my lace. And whoever it is that is making these units sensational, I need y'all to have a sit down because y'all keep on sewing these combs onto. So, here she is. There she blows. We're not going to need Kiki. Well, we might if I decide to go ham on her. I'm never satisfied when it comes to how stock photo looks. I just have to do a little bit extra. She feels very soft. I will say that. One of my supporters. That's what that was. I was like, y'all. That's how I get. I love when y'all like my stuff. It just does something to me. It gets me real excited. Like, just to know that y'all took the time to like my video or to comment on my video or a post on my Instagram and my old behind trying to do some dig on TikTok. I be trying. I'm gonna give y'all a little something as soon as I get it together, but I'm learning. I got to get the kid to help me because she real good at it. It's my Jesus juice. Had to give me some libations. Alright. So here goes Nathan. I'm gonna comb her out. See, she ain't that. Who? She's beautiful. And she is not hard to deal with. You know she's 100% synthetic fiber. That's fine. Whatever. I don't see this beauty shedding besides what I cut in the front. Trying to cut the lace. That's about it. And to be honest, when I leave the links to these units, for one, I'm just going to start dropping the Google information for you guys. Because I can't tell you where to shop. And, like, it could be cheaper somewhere else. So why would I do that to you? Like, that's not, no. Unless I have a code that's going to save you a coin. Like, I believe Ebony Lines has shipping $3.99 within the U.S., of course, if you spend, I believe, $60. That right there you go. You can probably find this unit there. I'm not sure what shades they have, but you can find her on Ebony Lines, I believe. I don't have any skin when it comes to a lot of these reviews that I do. It's just me showing some love. So I'm letting y'all know what to do. I'm pretty much risking it all for y'all. Definitely big hair friendly. I am so excited. I am going to school to be a social worker. You want to know why? That's another story time. But it's like, I love everybody. I have way too much love. But like I said, I care. And when I care, I put my all into it. And like I said, when I saw the things that I saw in that hospital, it just broke my heart. It made me want to help out more. And that's exactly what I am going to do. That's more like it. It's a lot more comfortable. I know she's not going nowhere. But if I was to hit you with the, I would have been in trouble. She'd have flew right off my head. I'd have been looking crazy. I'm going to keep this transparent as this lace was not. The lace is soft. I will tell you that much. So let me see, like, my part on this side. I want to part it on this side because I just like my parts on this side. It's just what I like. Yes, I am. Yes, I am going to do it. Just like I said, you're going to gain my part in space. I'm playing with fire. All right, my bad. I ain't do nothing weird. All I did was get another hair clip. I promise you. You ain't miss nothing. All you gotta do is find that track. Just find that track where it's going around, y'all. And there go your extra lace. Bam! Because I don't listen. I don't follow directions. And I don't follow the rules. Because I make my own rules. I'm a queen. All right? I love me too much to be risking it all. And everybody know, why you got that little part on your head? Like you about to take second grade photos to sit on your mama's mantelpiece. No. I want me a grown lady part. And that's what I'm going to get. Taking it. Take it, queens. My melanin. Y'all, I'm not that serious. But seriously, I wanted a longer part. And that's exactly what I get. I'm getting more than an inch. That's exactly what she said. Take that how you want to take it. Excuse me. Maybelline Fit Me in the shade 362. Truffle. Bale. Okay. I'm going to shake it up first. Let me shake it. Shake it up. Shake it up. Shake it up. Hey. We shaking it up in 2021. We shaking it up. We making them nervous. Okay? Because we coming back. We coming for the throne. We already got the throne, first of all. But this, I think this really just got me feeling like I'm a royalty. But I really am. I'm feeling like an Egyptian queen, honey. That's exactly what I am. And I am I sure am. Only need a little bit. This is one of my old makeup brushes too, if y'all want to know. You're like, what's that brush? This is one of my old makeup brushes that's normally used to contour, which is exactly what I'm doing to this hairline. Right here. This part, I'm contouring, baby. Okay? So now that I done that, I'm real disrespectful, like, did my own thing. Sensationnel, can you give us some more parting space? Because you can't drop new wigs and expect us to accept the fact that y'all not trying to give us no space. We need space. You know, like you tell your man or your woman. It's not you, baby. It's me. Sensationnel is you. We need space. Okay. This is thinking outside the box. Outside the bun. Boom! With a Taco Bell. I was so, that was a terrible impersonation. I am sorry. This is what I'm using. Black Radiance. All right. And I use all, I only use these products for hair. I do not mix hair and makeup, brushes and products. So don't think that your girl doing nothing like that. That's just messy. And we're not going to do that. Let's set this like we would our faces. That don't make, excuse me. She just getting better and better, y'all. She getting better and better. Just to give you a bit of my background, I have been doing, you know, hair and makeup since I was 12 years old, actually. Definitely hair, because my daddy owned two hair salons, one nail shop, one tattoo parlor. Should I go on? Because my daddy was a boss. Run my fingers right through this baby. Where is it? I don't see no wool. I don't know. Well, maybe I lucked up, y'all. And the more we comb her out with our hands, as you can see, the bigger she gets. But I love me some big hair. So I don't have any complaints at all when it comes to Sister Soldier. I feel like I'm a part of the Black Panther Party. Y'all seen that movie? Judas, I think it's called Judas. I still had this held down because I wanted to stay. I didn't want to use no satin powder, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I mean, no spray. I'm going to do it anyway. So while it's drying, I'm going to edge out these hairs that y'all are peer pressuring me to put. Oh, I'm too old to be trying to get down here like this. Lord, who gonna help me get back up? Oh, Jesus. Ooh. Now I know why you wept. I know why you wept. Does that hurt? Hurt me, y'all. It hurt me. Looking at myself, I mean, I think it looks pretty darn good, but y'all let me know in the comments which, how you feeling about what I got going on right now. Like, are you feeling it? Tell me. I need to know these things so I can stop making a fool out of myself. If I look crazy, let me know I look crazy. Like, girl, you need to, that ain't gonna work. Now I'm gonna use my Bold Hold Liquid Go. It's not even a glue. It comes off with water. If you are afraid of adhesive, I would definitely try this. This is my first time trying it, but from the reviews and from what I saw, it definitely looked good and worth trying it. So here we go. Like my daughter. Y'all wrong for this. Y'all are wrong. This ain't right. The baby hairs are laying down just fine for me. I'm not sure how they worked out for everyone else. But like I said, they're working for me. So, they aren't hard to manipulate. Do I want this one to go this way? Yeah, we can go this way. Keep in mind, when you are laying your lace, don't use your fingertips. Your fingertips have oil in them, whether it's from makeup, whether it's from your hair, whether it's from natural oils that come through your pores. That is going to make your lace lift up and you can't be in the right with yourself. So use like the tip of the comb or the back of your comb or your edge brush or something, but just don't use your fingertips. Especially on these areas where they pop up so much, because of the oil from our fingers that we naturally produce, it gets a little greasy, okay? A little slippery. You don't want to do that. Especially when you have from the police and you got warrants, okay? That's a tip. Write that down. Even your fingernail you can use. Say hello to my little friend. Get you some of this. I'm going to add it to my Amazon storefront. Definitely, definitely get you some of this. I highly recommend it. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Do y'all see what it's doing? I'm trying to explain to you the difference between good and evil. Y'all, I recommend this unit. You better get you one. If you don't get you one of these units, you are tripping. Okay? You gotta be. There's no way in the world you don't like this. I wasn't expecting to get this out of her. I was expecting to get test results from Jerry Springer saying that I was not the child of Ronald McDonald because I had black hair and not red. That's what I was expecting to get. She is gorgeous. She's gorgeous. She is gorgeous. I'm going to finish her up. Thank you all for watching the video. I'm going to show you left, right, back, and you see me in the front. Tell me where I got that from. Drop it below. In my favorite movie, y'all. But I love you for your support. I love you for your support. For you sticking through this video. For you watching me. If you lasted this long, you had to have liked it. So just go ahead and hit the like button, you know, no pressure, but I would greatly appreciate it. I like you. You like me? You like me. I know you like me. She is disappearing really quickly, surprisingly so, in these shades only. I think because people are like probably afraid of her, but I'm gonna pray to Jesus and ask him to make it possible for me to get her in the weirdest colors ever and blow y'all mind. I need to call Zaddy. I'ma ask my Zaddy. I'ma spoil Brett and he knows it, unfortunately. It don't hurt my feelings. It just makes me feel like he was like, oh, he was so spoiled. But I know he loves me. I know he does. That's all that matters. Ain't no he loves me not. Get your own. I stole him from me in the last video, okay? I do that without even being present, okay? Y'all, I had a ball with this unit. Definitely, I'm going to have some help cutting the back of this bad boy. Y'all, what you think? I went from Lionel Richie to a Nubian curly head. You can't even tell. It's not growing out of my scalp, baby. Do you see this scalpy? I'm not going, oh, I don't even use words like that, y'all. I swear to God, don't put. I am just feeling myself. Your children's children ain't gonna tell me this is not my hair. Let me give it to you. This is your left side. Bow. Here is your right. Get into the swoop. Swoop. And here is your back. Now, I don't know how we're looking back here. Back don't even matter. This is not a sponsored video. This is my video. Definitely invest in this unit. I love how it turned out. The texture is amazing. It's not too silky. And I think it runs for about $30. The cheapest I found it was $27, I believe. And that was on Amazon. So definitely invest. Because this is the perfect summer hair. You don't even know that I don't have this laid down all the way. You don't even know that I don't even have real adhesive on my hairline. And you don't know that it's not mine unless you watch this video. Y'all, thank you so much for the love. I greatly appreciate your views, your likes, your comments, your support. I love you so much. Don't forget to love yourself. That's all that matters. Because right now, I am gorgeous. I am feeling so confident. And I never thought that I would even be like the little teeny weeny fro wet look kind of thing. But I exited that part, baby. She's giving me life. Get into it. Until next time, I love y'all. And mwah!